This is just a demonstration of my model. I have my light that is connected to my button. It's also connected to the buzzer and the 9-volt battery that works in series. I also have my motor that's connected to the 9-volt battery, and that is also put on an off by a switch.